In 2000, conservative commentator Pat Buchanan sought the presidency. So what if he won? Buchanan had a uniquely anti-globalist view for his time, opposing free trade and foreign intervention. He would have sought to tighten border security and restrict immigration, promote protectionist economics, and limit the power of the federal government.